I hope you are all are well. You are eager to waiting for English class and English videos. I hope so. Today we're going to discuss same topic. Yesterday we have discussed grammar, that is voice. In your textbook page number 72, grammar. Read the following paragraph. See. Open your textbook page number 72. It is also related to voice and tenses. These are very very important. See, read the following paragraph. Last evening, I went to my friend Ravi's house. Ravi's father was washing clothes. I asked him about Ravi. He is inside, he said. I went in. Ravi was cutting vegetables. His sister was helping him. His mother was cooking. Two little kittens were playing there. Their grandmother was watching a cricket match on TV. Ravi asked me to sit beside him. His mother gave me some payasam. I felt very happy to see them all a happy family. See, in your textbook page number 72, one paragraph is given. In that, he bold some words. Was washing, was cutting, was helping, was cooking, were playing, and was watching. These are indicates to past continuous tense. See, the verbs was washing, was cutting, was helping, was cooking, was playing, was watching indicate the ongoing action in the past. In past, that action was going on, not present. You should remember those actions had done in the past. Those actions were going on in certain point of time in the past. Those actions were going on one period of time. Those actions were going on. See, those actions were going on. That's why those actions were indicate past helping verbs, past actions. Past, they are in the past continuous tense or past progressive tense. Past continuous tense or past progressive. Past progressive tense. See, past continuous tense structure is S plus was or were plus V4 plus object. This is past continuous tense structure. Yesterday I told simple past tense structure is S plus V2 plus object. This is simple past tense structure. This is past continuous tense structure. See, here you should, yesterday I told where you have to use was and where you have to use were. Once again, I write on the board. Once you see, I after was and we, you, they, after were, he, she, it, after again was, you have to use. See here, past progressive, the form of such word is was, were, v1 plus ing. V1 plus ing are v1 plus ing are v4 form. See, suppose if at all you want to make ing form, read is v1 form. Am I clear, children? Read is v1 form. If at all you want to add ing, read plus ing, reading. Sit plus ing, sitting. We won't add ing form to the v2 form. Sit past tense word. Sat. Satting not there. You have to add ing form to the v1 plus ing. V1 plus ing or v4. Both are same. Both are same. V1 plus ing or v4 form. Both are same. See, in your textbook page number 72, that paragraph, father was washing clothes. Father was washing clothes. It belongs to past continuous tense. Next, Ravi was cutting vegetables. Ravi was cutting vegetables. It is also comes under past continuous tense. Sister was helping him. Sister was helping him. This is also past tense. Mother was cooking. This is also past continuous tense. See, next, two little kittens were playing there. Past continuous tense. Their grandmother was watching a cricket match. That is also past continuous tense. These are all are past continuous tense. Past continuous tense. See here, last evening I went to my friend Ravi's house. Last evening. Here there is a clue word. There is a clue word that last evening, yesterday, 2010 and 2013. What we have finished the past actions. If there is a clue words such like this, you can easily identify that is past tense, past simple past tense. See here. See Roman number 1. Now fill in the blanks with the correct forms of verbs given in the brackets. See children carefully. Yesterday the district educational officer visited our school. Visited our school. Yesterday, past indication. That's why he mentioned here simple past tense. The district educational officer. Officer that is subject. The district educational DEO district educational officer visited district educational officer visited our school. This is simple past tense. DEO is subject. Visit is V2 form. Our school is object, children. Yesterday indicates past action. Yesterday, previous day, previous year, last month. These are all our clue words for simple past tense. Simple past tense clue words. See, children. Yesterday, the district educational officer visited our school at that time we were playing in the ground, after you have to use helping verb, were past helping verb, plural form, plural subject. That's why you have to use helping verb, were. After helping verb, after subject, what are the subject here? Here once you see the children, at that time, we is subject, we after, what will come, we after, were, here, were after, V1 plus ing form you have to write. What verb form? What verb form he had given? Play. Play plus ing, playing. We were playing in the ground. We were playing. At that time, one action was going on. What was that action? They were playing on the ground. They are playing. See, they are playing on the ground. Our headmaster was walking in the veranda. My headmaster was walking in the veranda. Headmaster is subject. Headmaster walking. My headmaster was walking. Was is helping where? One person. That's why you have to use headmaster. Can you call him either he or she? Headmaster. He or she. You can use was. Our headmaster was walking in the veranda. Some of my friends, plural form. So you have to use were. Some of my friends were climbing trees. Joseph and Ismail, two persons. So you have to write plural. Two persons means plural. One is singular, two persons means plural. Joseph and Ismail were quarreling for a ball. Ismail and Joseph were quarreling. Our physical education teacher, PET, physical education teacher, physical education teacher was running a race with students. Our physical education teacher was running a race with students. Rajni, our school people's leader, means SPL, school people's leader, SPL. SPL was writing something on the notice board. SPL, school people's leader, SPL, was writing something on the notice board. Some girls, plural form, so verb will come. If it is plural, or if it is singular, was. Some girls were doing experiment in the science lab. In science lab, some students were doing, do plus ing, doing experiments in science lab. Thus, seventh class students were reading books in the library. The DEO appreciated all the staff, students and staff. The DEO appreciated all the staff as well as students. This is past continuous tense. Where you have to use was and where you have to use were, you should remember, and you should not place this helping verb reverse. In place of after, I, was, we, you, they after, were, he, she, it after, was you have to use, children. Use properly and correctly. Write as many sentences as you can from the substitution table given below. I was reading novels. We were playing kabaddi. You were singing a song. He was playing kabaddi. He was reading novels. She was not cooking pulihara. How many sentences you can write in your rough notebook? See, using this substitution table. Using this table, please write down how many sentences you can write in your HW or rough notebook, children. See, for example, he gave two examples. I was reading novels. You were running a race. These two examples. More than 100 sentences you can write by seeing the substitution table. See children, the simple present tense. See, if you know these total 500, if you know these 5 sentences, aspect structures, if you know the 5 aspect structures, half of tenses, you can finish easily. Total 12 aspects are there. If you know these 5, remaining all are very easy. If you know these 5, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you know these 5 aspects, remaining all are very easy. See, simple present structure is S plus V1 S R E S plus object. Subject plus V1 or S R E S. Another one of the subject V1 or V5 plus object. This is both are anyone both are right. This is also right and this is also right. Sir, what is V5 form? This V5 form, suppose this is V1 form. This is V1 form. If you add here GOES, goes. Here V1 plus, sometimes S will add, sometimes ES will. For V1, when? Sometimes S will add, sometimes ES will add. Here ES is adding to the V1 form. So you can use this structure or this structure. This is V5 form. This is V5 form total. Go, went, gone, going. This is V1 or V2, V3 and V4 going is there. Going. This is V4 form. Go, went, gone, going, goes. V sometimes subject after. See here. I after you can use I do. See. I do my work. You can use we do. We can use you do your work. You do. Next, they do their work. You do your work. We do our work. I do my work. Next, she after do will not come. Here she after she does her work. She does her work. He does not her. Not do. He does his work. It after also does will come. Do will not come. These 3 subjects. He, she, it after simple present tense. Simple present tense. He, she, it after. You have to use does. You have to use subject plus V5 form. You have to use here. V5 form. You have to use V5. Whatever where it is, whatever it where it may be, you have to write. She reads. He reads. You have to. It runs. Dog runs fast. Dog means it. It works fan works properly. Fan works properly. They write properly. He writes properly. She writes properly. Dog bites us. Dogs bite us. If it is plural, you have to use V1 form. One dog. Suppose if you use one dog, dog bites us. That is different. See here. She teaches English. She teaches. They teach English. They teach English. I teach English. Here you should not add teaches. She teaches English. He teaches English. They teach English. They teach English. See, it is difficult aspects under present tense. Present, it is only difficult than all aspects. It is very difficult. See, simple present tense. We use the simple present tense when an action is happening right now. Right now, if the action is going on, simple present continuous tense also and simple present also, both actions. Here he told that before only universal truths, historical events and habitual actions comes under simple present tense. But now one more thing also added. See, when an action is happening right now, if the action is going on, at that situation also, we can use simple present tense. Or when it happens regularly, he told, when it happens regularly, we can use simple present tense. See, she teaches English. If anyone is asking what is going on, she teaches English. Now we can use that simple present tense, and the teacher is her subject is English. So she teaches English. She does not listen. She does not teach maths. That means she is not a maths teacher. She does not teach maths. You have to say in simple present tense, negative sentence. She teaches English. She does not teaches English. So she is not English teacher. Am I clear? See children. She does not teach English. She does not teach English. V1 form only you have to write. See here. Next, simple past tense. Simple past tense wants to say. Simple past tense, we use the simple past tense for the past action that happened either at a specific time. Yesterday, last year, last month, previous day, previous month. These are the specific time. If there is a specific time, you can use simple past tense. Simple past tense structure is subject plus V2 plus object, children. See, specific time, which can either be given by a time phrase, yesterday, last year, etc. These are the two words, are understood from the text. If the text is past tense, if the incident happened, suppose if you wanted to say about Akbar, that is past action, you have to say in simple present tense and simple past tense also. If you know the text, if you have an idea on the text, you can use simple past tense. See, she taught English last year. Now see. Now she is not teaching English. She is housewife. She taught English last year. Now she is not teaching or she is doing another job. Next, third one, you see present continuous tense. We use this present continuous tense for an action or condition that is happening now frequently and may continue in future also. If you know present and past tense, we can easily handle these communication skills. See, she is teaching music now. See, if there is no clue word, she is teaching music, it indicates future also. If she is teaching music now, the action is progressing. She is teaching music now. That is ongoing action. See, it is another one also there. She is teaching music. It is also comes under regular action. He told in page number 73. So simple present tense and present continuous tense, both we can use in both are similar. We can use these in regular actions also we can use. At the same time, ongoing action also, these two we can use. Past continuous tense. We use the past continuous tense for an action that begins in the past and often continued for a short period of time after the action started. If ongoing actions, past actions, if the action was going in the past certain period of time, you can use past continuous tense. You can use when I entered the class, the children had started reading. When I entered the class, children had started reading. This is if the action before one action, simple past tense actions starts. See, these two conditions we can use past continuous tense. Next, future time. We use future time to refer to an action or event that has not yet begun, or to make a prediction, or to show ability, intention and determination. She will teach Hindi for next month. From next month onwards, they are predicting. They are telling. We can use that event that has not yet begun. This event not yet begun. Such type of actions we can use in simple future. Simple future structure is S plus will or shall plus V1 plus object. This is simple future. Simple future structure. Subject will or shall plus V1 plus object. I will come tomorrow. They will come tomorrow. I shall come tomorrow. I will come tomorrow if you use. Definitely you will go there. You have to go there. You are assuring to your friend that 90% you will go there. If you say I shall come to your house, that is it indicates that there is a 50-50 chances. If you use instead of I will come to your house, 90% you will go there. That is the difference between I shall and I will. See here, this is about tenses, these five tenses. Please write down these five tenses structures. Yesterday I have given see children, yesterday I gave your homework. I gave you homework, that is five sentence. I asked you to change into passive voice. Till now you did not send through WhatsApp. Please complete. And today also I gave some homework. You see page number 72, second Roman. Write as many sentences as you can from the substitution table given below. How many sentences you can write in your HW and send through WhatsApp. Next, and see Roman number 1, see this one you have to finish. This one also you have to finish, children. See, this is you have to finish using was or were. Next class we'll meet you again. Until then, don't stop reading. Read all books today afternoon. 2 o'clock maths, 3 o'clock physics, 4 o'clock chemistry starts. Online classes, not offline. You have to listen carefully, children. Until then, have a good day. Bye. See you all.